Hello, greeting everybody. I am Dr. J.L. Pungaliya, senior physician working at Chittorgarh, Rajasthan. I will be talking about heart failure. The function of the heart failure means the function of the heart is to send adequate blood to all the organs of the body. Whenever the heart failed to send the adequate amount of blood, it is known as heart failure. Now, what will happen if it will not send the proper amount of blood? Some blood will be accumulated there in the heart. It will be accumulated in the, it will cause back pressure. And by back pressure, it will be in the lungs or in the venous pressure. And on the other hand, if it supply less amount of blood, will hamper the function of the all the organs of the body. So whenever there is a back pressure in the lungs, it will cause shortness of breath. You will have difficulty in breathing even on small exertion, and the patient will not be able to sleep properly, especially in the lying down position. He will try to sit again and again. Then if the it will remain, there will be chronically heart failure, then there will be edema all over the body, all body will be swollen and the abdomen is distended, and then if there is less amount of blood supply to the organs, there will be a weakness, there will be a decreased urinary output, and there is a weakness in the heart body. Now I will tell you one example so that you can understand properly. One of the patient came to me, brought to me by 3-4 people with swelling all over the body and unable to walk, unable to breathe properly, and they have no hope that she will survive. After just examination, we get his ECG done and 2D echo done. Then she turned out to be a case of heart failure, and we have started her treatment, and today for last 3 months she was bedridden, and today after treatment she became absolutely normal, doing her work, she sleep comfortably, everything alright. So I want to give one message that every person who has got a shortness of breath or unable to sleep properly, or there is a edema, swelling all over the body, then they should consult the doctor in time and they should get their treatment. Thank you.